All right, we're on our way this time to Black Bear because it did look good. Now, the popular run today, right now, looks like Polar Bear. Looks like everybody is going to Polar Bear. That's what it looks like. And we had a clear shot, and we do now behind us. There's nobody there, so we're pretty good now. Just gonna check this sun out, because on the bottom of the sun bowl, I was getting a little sticky from the corn, and my skis do need to get touched up a little bit by Telly Randy. Stay right here where there's some really nice corduroy, right there. Then come out, look over my shoulder. So I haven't felt anything yet, but I have a feeling right after up or down Easter, I'm going to start to feel something. Possibly. Just doesn't get it. Some people never will understand that. The middle of the run is about the most dangerous that you can be in, especially with beginners on it, like a blue run. We've lucked out pretty good. Nobody behind us. Felt something right there. Oh, they built up some snow right there to put later on. Just over my shoulder. Nobody coming in. Boy, that's surprising. Nobody here coming in flying, especially with the racing. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get some strats.